Prime Minister of Sweden visited Washington today, and my tiny little nipples went to France.